In this video, we will talk about how to fix PDF file not opening in Microsoft Edge. Make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. Set Microsoft Edge as the default PDF viewer. Click on Start. Open Settings. On the left side, go to Apps. Click Default Apps. Scroll down and click. Choose Default Apps by file type. Click in Search and type PDF in the list. Make sure it's set to Microsoft Edge. If not, then click on it and choose Microsoft Edge. Method 2. Open with PDF app. Right-click the PDF file. Take your cursor on Open With. Select SwifDoo PDF. Here you can see that SwifDoo PDF is loaded with AI feature. And the best part, SwifDoo PDF is known for its minimal system footprint and smooth performance with image-to-text AI feature. You can check out the link given in the description. Method 3, repair or reset Microsoft Edge. Click on Start. Open Settings. On the left side, go to Apps. Select Installed Apps. Click in Search, type Microsoft Edge. Click on three dots. Select Modify, or you could see Advanced Options. Click on Yes. Select Repair. This will take some time, so let it be done. Method 4. Enable PDF viewing in Edge settings. Right-click on Microsoft Edge. Select Open. Click on three dots. Select Settings. On the left panel, go to Cookies and Site Permissions. Select All Permissions. Scroll it down and click on PDF Documents. Turn off the toggle for Always Download PDF Files. This allows them to open directly in Edge. If the problem still persists, you can use SwifDoo PDF app. Check out the link given in the description. So that's how you can fix PDF file not opening in Microsoft Edge. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out our other methods to fix the issue, linked in the I button above. That's all for today. See you in the next video.